So we're about 20 miles into the race, and this is ball bearing. You got a really good climb at this point. It's about, I don't know, maybe 800 feet, but just straight up, and your legs are burning by this point. Aid station is at the top, and you got about 10 miles to the finish. But this is what kills most people in this race, is this climb right here. It goes straight down, and then we got behind or in front of us, straight up.